how to download Adobe Digital Editions. This software is only needed for dedicated e-readers such as the Nook, Kobo, and Sony Reader. It is not needed for basic Kindles or for devices that support apps like the iPhone, Android, iPad, and Kindle Fire. You will need an Adobe ID to authorize the Adobe Digital Editions. For directions on creating an Adobe ID, see our video entitled How to Create an Adobe ID. To begin, go to adobe.com. Next, enter Adobe Digital Editions in the search box. Click on Adobe Digital Editions. Click Download Now. Select the appropriate operating system and proceed to download the software. These directions will depend on your operating system and your specific computer. Once the Adobe Digital Edition software has been downloaded, you will need to authorize it with an Adobe ID. To authorize your Adobe Digital Editions with an Adobe ID, go to the Help tab and select Authorize Computer and enter in your Adobe ID and password. Once you have downloaded and installed the Adobe Digital Edition software and authorized it with an Adobe ID and password, you are now ready to begin downloading ebooks.